Namaste, good morning to you all, and also welcome to today's mathematics class. In the previous class, we have discussed area of trapezium. Hope you have revised well. In today's session, shall I discuss area of rhombus, quadrilateral, and polygon. Let's move on to the topic. Next, we shall discuss how to find the area of a quadrilateral. Consider a quadrilateral A, B, C, D. Here AC is the diagonal. So the diagonal AC divides the quadrilateral ABCD into two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle ADC. So the area of the quadrilateral ABCD is equal to area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ADC. Area of quadrilateral A, B, C, D is equal to area of triangle A, B, C plus area of triangle A, D, C. Okay. So, what is the area of a triangle? Half BH. Half into base into perpendicular height. Okay. So, here triangle A, B, C. AC is the diagonal, okay, AC is the diagonal and this is the perpendicular distance, height, okay. So, this is H1 and this is H2. So, area of triangle ABC is equal to half into AC, this is the base, AC into H1 plus area of ADC means half into base AC into H2. Here half into AC is common. So take half AC outside. 1 by 2 into AC into inside H1 plus here H2. Is equal to 1 by 2 into AC is the diagonal. Okay, so the length of the diagonal will be D. So 1 by 2 into D into H1 plus H2. So 1 by 2 into D into H1 plus H2. Here D is the length of the diagonal and H1 and H2 is the length of the perpendiculars drawn on the diagonal from opposite vertices. Here D is the length of the diagonal. Length of the diagonal and H1 and H2. H1 and H2 is the length of the perpendiculars drawn on the diagonal from opposite vertices. The area of a quadrilateral. Next, we shall discuss how to find the area of a rhombus. Rhombus is a special quadrilateral whose all sides have the equal length. Rhombus is also known as equilateral quadrilateral. Equilateral means all sides are equal. So, the area of the rhombus A, B, C, D is equal to area of triangle A, B, C plus area of triangle A, D, C. Here, BD and AC are the diagonals. In the rhombus, the diagonals are perpendicular to each other. So, area of a rhombus is equal to area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ADC. C equal to ABC. Here AC is the base and OB is the height. So half into base AC into height OB plus Area of triangle ADC half into base AC into height OD is equal to here half AC, here half AC. So take half AC outside. 1 by 2 into AC into the inside OB plus OD. OB plus OD is equal to 1 by 2 into AC into OB plus OD is equal to the total length BD. So half into AC into BD. So AC, here AC denotes D1 and BD denotes D2. So half into 1 by 2 into D1 into D2. So the area of a rhombus is equal to half 1 by 2 half D1 D2, where D1 and D2 denotes the length of the diagonals. The length of the diagonals. So the area of a rhombus is equal to half into D1 D2, otherwise half into product of its diagonals. Next we shall discuss exercise problems. First problem from exercise 15.4. Find the area of the following quadrilaterals. Here A, B, C, D is a quadrilateral. So we have to find the area of quadrilateral A, B, C, D is equal to area of triangle AMD plus area of trapezium MNCD plus area of triangle DNC. So area of quadrilateral A, B, C, D is equal to, for this one, area of triangle, area of triangle A, M, D plus area of trapezium MNCD plus area of triangle BNC. What is the area of a triangle? Half BH, half into base into perpendicular height. Here B is equal to base, B is equal to 10 cm and height H is equal to 15 cm. So half into base into base 10 into height H 15 cm plus in brackets half area of triangle is equal to half BH. Then area of trapezium MNCD, area of trapezium, area of a trapezium is equal to half H into A plus B. Area of trapezium is equal to half H into A plus B. Here A and B are the parallel sides. So AB, M and CD is a trapezium. These two sides are parallel. So A is equal to 15 and B is equal to 25 and H is the height. This is the height. Okay, so H is equal to 17. So half into A plus B. A plus B means 15 plus 25. 15 plus 25 into height 17 plus. Next one, area of triangle BNC, half BH, half into here base B is equal to 12 and height which is equal to 25 cm. So half into base 12 into height 25 is equal to half into 10 into 15. You can cancel 2 and 10, 5 plus 10. So 5 into 15. Plus half into 15 plus 25, 25 plus 15, 14 into 17 plus here 2 and 12 cancel, 2 6 are 12, 6 into 25, then 2 and 14 cancel, 2 20s are 14. So 5 into 15, 75. 75 plus 20 into 17, 17 into 20. So 7 into 2, 7 plus 14, balance 1, 1 2 is 2, 2 plus 1 3, then put on 0. So 340, 7 into 20, 340 plus 6 into 25, 25 into 6, 6 5s are 30, balance 3, 6 2s are 12, 12 plus 3, 15, 150. So we can add these 3 numbers, 340 plus 150 plus 75, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 7, 16, balance 1, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. See, that 5 and 9, 65. Here the units are centimeter. So units of area is centimeter square. So the area of a quadrilateral ABCD is equal to 565 centimeter square. Next, question number 2, find the area of the quadrilateral A, B, C, D. So A, B, C, D, here the length of the diagonal is given, 11 cm, D is given, and length of the perpendiculars, H1 is given, H2 is given, here D is given. So what is the area of the quadrilateral? Half H into D1 plus D2. Sorry, half D into H1 plus H2. So, area of quadrilateral, area of quadrilateral A, B, C, D is equal to half 1 by 2 into D into H1 plus H2 is equal to 1 by 2 into, here the D, length of the diagonal, 11. Into H1 and H2, length of the perpendiculars. So H1 5 cm plus H2 3 cm. C equal to 1 by 2 into 11 into this base into 5 plus 3 8. So we can cancel 2 and 8, 2 4s are 8. So 11 into 4 is equal to 44. Here the units are centimeter. So the area is centimeter, units of area is centimeter square. 44 centimeter square. Then question number 2b, find the area of the quadrilateral ABCD. So quadrilateral ABCD, the length of the diagonal D is given, and the length of the perpendicular is H1 is given, H2 is given. So direct formula, length area of the quadrilateral ABCD is equal to half D into H1 plus H2. Area of quadrilateral ABCD is equal to 1 by 2 D into H1 plus H2. D is equal to 10 cm. So substituting the value of D, H1 and H2 in this equation, half into 10 into H1, 2 plus H2, 6 is equal to 1 by 2 into 10 into 2 plus 6, 8. Then you can cancel 2 and 8, 4 2s are 8. So is equal to 10 into 4 is equal to 40. Here the units are centimeter. So the area centimeter square. Area of quadrilateral ABCD is equal to 40 centimeter square. Then question number 3, find the area of a rhombus whose diagonals are 10.4 cm and 8 cm long. Area of a rhombus. What is the area of a rhombus? Area of a rhombus is 1 by 2 D1 D2. 1 by 2 into D1 into D2. Area of a area of rhombus is equal to 1 by 2 d1 d2. Here d1 and d2 are the length of the diagonal. Here d1 is equal to 10.4 cm and d2 is equal to 8 cm. So 1 by 2 into 10.4 into 8. Get cancelled, 2 and 8, 4 2s are 8. So 10.4 into 4. So ignore the decimals, thus you have to multiply the numbers. 104 into 4. 4 4s are 16, balance 1. 0 into 4 is 0, 0 plus 1, 1. 4 into 1, 4. Here 1 decimal is there, so you have to put 1 decimal from the right. So 41.6 centimeter square. Next, question number 4, find the area of the rhombus PQRS. So area of the rhombus is half of its, half 1 by 2 into products of its diagonals. So here D1 and D2 is given. D1 is equal to 10.5 and D2 is equal to 6.4. So area of rhombus P Q R S P Q R S is equal to 1 by 2 into D1 into D2 is equal to 1 by 2 into D1. D1 is equal to 10.5. D2 is equal to 6.4. So we can cancel 2 and 6.4. 2 3s are 6 and 1 point. 2 2s are 4. Is equal to 10.5 into 3.2. First ignore the decimals, you have to multiply the numbers. 105 into 32. 105 into 32. 5 2s are 10, balance 1. 2 into 0, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 into 2, 2. Then 5 3s are 15, balance 1. 0 into 3 is 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 into 3 is 3. 0. 5 plus 1, 6. 2 plus 1, 3. Here, 3. 3,360. Here, how many decimals are there here? Here, 1. Here, 1. Okay. So, put the decimals 2 digits from the right. 1, 2. So 33.60 centimeter square. Area of the rhombus PQRS is equal to 33.60 centimeter square. Question number 5, find the area of the following polygon A, B, C, D, E. Given AD is equal to 10 cm. AD 10 cm. 10 cm. And AG 4 cm. AG A to G 4 cm. AF and CH. AF is 3 cm. And CH is 3 cm. AH 8. A to H, AH 8 cm, then BF and EG, BF and EG is equal to 2.5 cm. So we have to find the area of AB, CD, E. C equal to area of this triangle plus area of trapezium BCF, HF plus area of this triangle CDH plus area of whole triangle ADH. Area of polygon A, B, C, D, E is equal to area of triangle AFB plus area of trapezium BCHF plus area of triangle CHD. Plus area of triangle ADE. ADE is equal to area of triangle AFB. Half BH, area of triangle. So this is B. B is equal to 2.5, H is equal to 3. So half into B is equal to 3 into height 2.5 plus area of trapezium B, C, H, F. A, we have it here, B, F and C, H are the parallel sides. So, A is equal to 2.5, B is equal to 3. Then, we have to find H. Okay, so A, H is equal to 8 cm. A, H is equal to 8 cm. Then, A, F is equal to 3 cm. So, how to find F, 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 H? FH is equal to AH minus AF. AH minus AF is equal to 8 minus 3 is equal to 5 cm. So FH is equal to 5 cm. H is equal to 5 cm. So half into A plus B, 2.5 plus 3 into 5. Then plus area of triangle CHD. This is CHD. Okay. So area of triangle half BH. Half into B into H. This is H, 3 cm. We have to find BH. Total AD is equal to 10 cm. AD is 10 cm. So this is 3, this is 5. So 5 plus 3, 8. So this is 2. Total 10. This is 3 cm, this is 5 cm. So subtracting 8 from 10, 5 to 7. So half into BH, B, 2 into H, 3 cm. Then plus area of triangle ADE, ADE. AD is the base, AD 10 cm and G is the height, height is 2.5. So half into 10 into 2.5 is equal to here 3, here 3, here 2.5. Okay. So multiply 3 into 25, after that divided by 2. Okay. Otherwise 3 divided by 2, 1.5. So 1.5 into 2.5 plus 1 by 2 into 2.5 plus 3, 5.5 into 5 plus 1 by 2 into 2 into 3. So again cancel 2 and 3, 1.5. So 2 into 1.5 plus 1 by 2 into 10 into 2.5. 2 and then cancel 5. 5 into 2.5 is equal to 1.5 into 2.5. So multiply the numbers 15 into 25. 15 into 25. 5 5s are 25, balance 2. 1.5 is 5 plus 2, 7. 5 2s are 10, balance 1. 2 plus 1, 3. 5, 7, 3. Here 2 decimals, okay. So put the decimal 2 digits from the right. So 3.75 plus. Here cancel 2 and 5, 2.5. Then multiply 55 into 25. 55 into 25. Then 5 5s are 25, balance 2. 25 plus 2, 27. 5 2s are 10, balance 1. 10 plus 1, 11. 5, 7, 3, 1. Here 2 decimals. So put the decimal 2 digits from the right. 13.75 plus 1.5 into 2, 3. Plus 5 into 2, 2.5. So 25 into 5. 25 balance 2, 12. Here only 1 decimal. Okay. So put the put the decimal one digit from the right. So 12.5. So add these numbers 3.75 plus 13.75 plus 3 means 3.00, then 12.50, the decimal. Okay, so 5 plus 5 10, balance 1, 7 plus 1 8 plus 7 15 plus 5 20, balance 2, 5 8 11, 13, balance 1 3. So 33.00. So 33, here the unit is centimeter square. So area of the polygon ABCDE is equal to 33 centimeter square. Is question number 7. The area of a rhombus is 480 cm square. If one of its diagonals is 32 cm, find its other diagonal. What is given? The area is given. One diagonal is given. We have to find the another diagonal. So area of rhombus is equal to, what is given? Area is given 480. Then one diagonal is given. Okay, so D1 is equal to 32 centimeter. We have to find the other diagonal, D2. So what's the area of the rhombus? 1/2 D1 D2 is equal to 480. So 1/2 into D1, 32 into D2 is equal to 480. You can cancel 2 and 32. 16 2s are 32. So 16 D2 is equal to 480. So D2 is equal to 480 divided by 16. 480 divided by 16. So 3 16s are 48. The next number 0, here put 0. So D2 is equal to 30 centimeter. So other diagonal. Is equal to 30 centimeter. Today we have discussed area of quadrilateral, rhombus and polygon, and also completed exercise 15.4. Hope it is clear for you all. If you have any doubt, please note it and keep. We will discuss it during the online section. Thank you for watching. Namaste.